We're so excited to be seeing you and David in the final season of Californication. I mean, how do you feel about that journey coming to an end for Hank and Karen? Because I think fans are so excited to see whether or not we are ever going to get the happy ending we've so often been promised.
I can't possibly tell you. Yeah, that was fun. It was great. I mean, it was sort of like a summer camp for me, going to LA with my kids in the summer holidays and shooting that for 3 months. It was great. But I think, you know, it probably run its course. It couldn't. Only so many ways you can tell that story, and I think we told it most of those ways. So, well, I don't think I think of it in terms of pride. No, I think, you know, it was a show that had its own vernacular and definitely at the time anyway crossed some lines that have now been well crossed and duplicated in lots of other shows, but it was quite fun being at sort of the front of that movement of kind of irreverence and downright dirty and, you know, all those kinds of things. But, you know, with your tongue firmly in the side of your cheek, hopefully not. And playing something, you know, playing the quintessential sort of Venice gal was just funny because it's so not who I am. And, you know, living there and being able to kind of people watch and put aspects of whatever I was observing and kind of absorbing through osmosis onto the screen and people thinking I was American and that I lived in Venice and that was who I was. It was kind of a trip. It was great. I'm playing American again at the moment, actually, so it's become a slight... it's fun to break out and do something quintessentially British.